What's the science, baby? Zone Marley TV back with another reaction video. And right now we heavy hearted, you know. One of our favorite people, favorite artists, fighting for his life, you know, DMX. So before we start, I would like to have a prayer like he would do, you know. Everyone bow your heads. Heavenly Father that's in heaven, thank you for another day. We have one of our brothers out here fighting for his life. Lord, please help him pull through. You know, I think he has a lot more to do out here, Lord. Lord, give him the strength, give him the power that we know he has to fight through this. And Almighty God, we pray, amen. So, let me explain to y'all some. DMX, like he was the reason I first picked up a pen and start writing raps, you know. DMX was the first concert I ever went to was a DMX concert. Well, it wasn't just DMX, but that was the reason I went, you know. I went to the Hard Knock Life concert when they came to LA, you know, and he had an amazing performance, you know. You know, our hearts is heavy. We praying for you, my brother. Stay strong, man. You know, but right now we're going to do a reaction video to DMX Slipping, you know. So let's check this joint out. We're going to try not to get copywritten. Subscribe, hit that notification bell. You know what is going on, but let's run this joint. Now let's run this joint.
See,
I've been through mad different phases, like mazes, to find my way. And now I know that happy days are not far away. If I'm strong enough, I live long enough to see my kids doing something more constructive with the time than big. I know because I've been there. Now I'm in that seed that doesn't need much to succeed. Strapped with mad greed, a heart that doesn't bleed. I'm ready for the world, or at least I thought I was. Back in when I caught a buzz, I'm thinking about how short I was. Going too fast, it wouldn't last, but yo, I couldn't tell. Group homes and institutes prepared my for jail. They put me in a situation forcing me to be a man when I was just learning to stand without a helping hand. Damn, was it my fault? Something I did to make a father leave his first.
You know what I see on this video? You know, in this particular scene, it's the people it's the hands coming out of the wall, right? I feel like that symbolized, like, his mind, you know? That's like his mind. That's like, people just with their hands out, people just coming for him, you know? That's how he feel in his head. It probably wasn't like that in real life, but it might have been like that. Sometimes at one point, but you know, sometimes in like that mental illness type shit, you know, you feel like that, bro. You feel like everybody's against you, like you know, it's me against the world, baby. You know what I'm saying? So that's what that scene kind of symbolized to me, you know.
First kid at 7 doing my first bit. Back on the scene at 14 with a scheme to get more green than I'd ever seen in a dream. And by all means, I will be living high off the hog. And I never gave a fuck about much but my dog. That's the only I'd hit off in my last. Just another look,
heading nowhere fast.
Yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling, I can't get up. Yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling, I can't get up. Yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling, I got to get up. Get back on my feet so I can tear.
I'm gonna tell you something, man. When I was in high school, I used to want to be DMX. I used to wear the fuck. I was DMX, really. I had the dog chain, you know what I'm saying? Listen, me and my cousin, man, we used to, that song came off Stop Being Greedy, right? We used to love that shit so much, man. We used to be in the mirror. He's like, you gonna play the dark side, I'm gonna play the good side. We used to be wanting to play the, everybody wanted to play the dark side. I'm gonna flip that flow, I'm gonna get that dope. You know what I'm saying? Man, that's how impactful he was, man. Like, this is one of my favorite rappers, top five that are alive, you know what I'm saying? I hope he pulled through this, man, like, for real.
Yeah, that ain't the half. Gets worse as I get old. Actions become bold. Heart got cold. Chip on my shoulder that I dare to nigga to touch. Didn't need a click, cause I scared a nigga that much. Blood deep with the starting for kicks. Catching Vicks, throwing bricks. Getting by, being slick. Used to get high, just to get by.
Used to have to pump fly. In the morning before I get fly, ate something, ready to take something.
3 years later, showing signs of stress.
Didn't keep my head cut, give a fuck how I dress. I'm possessed with the dog side, living the cruddy life. Like this, kept a nigga with a bloody knife. But I'm all fucked up, slipping, falling, can't get up.
Hey, I'm slipping, falling, can't get up.
Listen, this was a well-written song right here, you know. It's a few niggas, it's a few rappers that had songs that were so well written. Like, it can't just be locked down to hip hop, you know. Tupac had one of them. Biggie had one of them. Bob Marley had one of them. I mean, that's it. We talking about hip hop. I can't think of it right now, but it's another one, you know. But yeah, let's go.
Got to get up, get back on my feet so I can tear. Hey, yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling. I can't get up. Hey, yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling. I can't get up. Hey, yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling. I gotta get up. Getting back on my feet so I can tear. Wasn't long before I hit rock bottom.
Like damn, look how that rock got him. Open like a window. No more window. Look at a video, say look to at myself back into the video. Ass on the TV, believe me.
Could be done. Something got to give, got to change. Now I got a son. I got to do the right thing for shorty. And that means no more getting high. Drinking 40, so I get back. Looking tight, like slick again.
Fake niggas jump back on my dick again.
Nothing but love for those that know how to feel. And much respect to
all my niggas who kept it real. You can get yours, cause it's dope.
Hey, yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling. I can't get up. Hey, yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling. I can't get up. Hey, yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling. I gotta get up. Get back on my feet so I can tear shit up. I'm slipping, I'm falling. I can't get up.
So we go in that joint right there. Yeah, man. It's still like crazy, man. He better pull through this joint, man. You know, I was looking forward to doing more reactions to DMX videos, so, cause I know he was dropping, he's supposed to be dropping an album. I was waiting on that to drop, you know. So pull through, my brother. We praying for you, man. So we gonna end that joint right there, and you know what I do? Song out.